BMW S1000R How to use the launch control of your BMW S1000R or RR. Yeah, that's pretty easy. So first, press power button to start your bike. Then start your engine. And now again, press your engine start button and hold it for some seconds. Now you see, you have three attempts for launch control start, and this light just shows you that the launch control is activated. But you can also do it in first gear. Start your engine, hold the clutch, of course. Now again, press the engine start button, hold it for some seconds. Now three attempts available, launch control activated. And then let's go. Nice, works well. So have fun and ride safe.